Hey guys, so Lady Gaga just dropped her music video for her song Perfect Illusion, and she hasn't put out, you know, really much of new music in 3 years, but honestly, you could not deny that Lady Gaga has seriously, like, kick-ass talent. I mean, if you basically heard her albums with Tony Bennett, she's honestly one of the most phenomenal singers. You cannot deny her voice is just amazing. And I wanted to wait till this moment so I can be able to react with you guys and we can just see this awesomeness that Lady Gaga is. I mean, yeah, she, you know, wears the weird outfits, but trust me, her talent is just, it's just undeniable. So here is my reaction to Lady Gaga's Perfect Illusion music video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, let's do this. Alright. Okay, Gaga. Okay. Alright. Gaga is back. Loving this, like, punk rockerish Gaga face. Yep. All right, Mark Ronson. I would kill to be in this mosh pit just kicking it with Lady Gaga right now. Yeah. Love it. Shake them hips, Gaga, shake them hips. Man, Lady Gaga concerts are gonna be so hyped up now because of this song. Definitely two thumbs up for sure. Okay, based on, like, all the, you know, Lady Gaga stuff that we've seen in the past, you know, this has to be her most, like, I guess you can say, like, normal video ever, but honestly, this video, it rocks. I mean, it's got the full, like, rock and roll spirit. I mean, she's at this, you know, like, she has her own, like, freaking rock and roll concert, and, you know, just whipping her hair, chilling with the guitar players, and bunch of, you know, like, teenagers in, like, mosh pit style, and she's just rocking out. I mean, I'm totally hyped because of this video. So I can only imagine, like, what Lady Gaga's concerts are gonna be like. All I can say is Lady Gaga, fantastic job. The song is super catchy, super cool, and you just released a killer video that totally explains the vibe of this. So Lady Gaga, well done. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and if you like what you see, you know, tell me what you think. You know, hit me up on social media, on Snapchat and Twitter. Love to hear from you guys. Have an awesome day, and I cannot wait to see you guys on the next one.